maybe we think that we're on this, you know, we should lead by example, and maybe we think that we need to keep a stiff upper lip. Maybe we think that we need to, you know, not show any weakness to our people, right? Or we're infallible, we're perfect, we, you know, and that's not the case. None of us are. I mean, I haven't met them yet. And so what I do, and it's hard to do, is I make sure I'm as honest as I can be, down to how I'm thinking and feeling. There have been a couple instances where I've told my team I'm super overwhelmed, I need to move my entire day. But I also encourage and accept from them, if they said the same thing to me, do you think I would turn to them and tell them, no, you have to do your work? It's not how we treat each other. So if that does happen, and I've had a handful of instances where people are going through very personal stuff, that I feel very blessed that they tell me exactly what's going on. The question is, do you need time off? Do you need help? Like, just tell me, I'll cover you. Take as much time as you need. And I think that's where it really comes in to treat people like humans, like they are your friends, like they are your family. And I think that's how we should treat our employees.